Hello guys, today I'm going to show to you guys what is the difference between the cylinder head for the GTE 2JZ or the 2JZ NA model. First, we are going to look at this side first. Okay, we can see that the GTE side, we got more water holes. Okay, you can see here don't have. Here there is, but it is a very shallow line. Here is a deeper line. Alright, here I have an old gasket for the NA model. You can see that this is a very thin one. It's about 0.2, 0.3 millimeters. Okay, so you can see, okay, this is the NA model gasket. So when I put this one over here, I still can see the holes are matching. Our problem is the water holes. Over here is just a small hole, and here there isn't any, but there is a very deep pocket over here, allows more water to go through, so it allows more cooling. Okay, further than that, we can see that the depth of this is much more than the NA. Okay, we can use a vernier to check it. About 14.8 mm. 11.1 mm. So, what we can translate in CC is as below. Okay, notice there is one similarity, which is the intake manifold, valve, seat are the same, and then the exhaust part is also the same. Alright, now we flip to the intake side. Okay, there is a very noticeable difference between these two. Okay, the size of the intake is so much bigger for the GTE. It is about 52 mm, but over here it's just 44 mm. Alright, so it is so much bigger than this one. Okay, and then we also can notice that there is a water outlet coming out from the intake for the NA, but there isn't any for the GTE model. Alright, then we also can see that the water jackets, there are water jackets over here, but here there isn't any. And then, alright, over here I have an intake manifold gasket which fit perfectly for the NA. So when I put over to the GTE version, can fit the two bolts, but all the holes are different in position. So what it means is the intake manifold for the GTE and the NA cannot be interchangeable. Alright, next we move on to the top part, which is the most interesting part. Here we can see that the sensor are using the same place. All these are using the same place. All the valve shape, size are all over the same. Alright, over here I got the GTE discolored half cover gasket. Half cover, I'm going to show you and see whether I can put over to the NA side. Okay. It is not perfect fit because you can see there is one bolt off. Okay, let me see here. Perfect. Only this one is off. Let me double check. Okay. Yes, it is. It's alright. But here it is off. just a little bit. Alright. Okay, last but not least, we are going to see the exhaust side. Take note that these two are both VVTi model. Okay, so you can see that the water jacket is over here, and then this one is the easy to remove water jacket compared with the MA one. Okay, and then the shape is different, so the gasket cannot be interchangeable or the exhaust manifold. Okay, you can see this one is the twin turbo. Perfect fit, but definitely not. No need to even test it. Okay. Oh, okay. Let me measure the diameter. Okay. See whether the flow for the NA is it better than the GTE. I'm going to do some calculation on the area. 36.7. All right. Here is 27.5. All right, here. Thirty-three point seven. 34.0. All right. So I'm going to do some calculations on it, and then I'll see which one is bigger. In the intake side, the GTE is so much bigger than the NA. Okay, so that's it for today. Okay guys, press the like button if you guys like this video, and share with your friends if you think this video will benefit them. Subscribe for more videos, and I'll share more insights of 2JZ engine building. See you!